I was only married for 30 days at that moment, and I didn't know 11 days later I would lose my wife. So my job, we won't all, because I realized that death is a thing that happens in life. It's not a thing that happens to life. So my job is to go and tell everyone that is living to make life count. Make it count. I don't care what it is. I don't care what it is. And as you breathe today, when was the last time you took a big deep breath? As I pulled my wife's monitor off and she took her last one right now, take a deep breath. Right now. As long as you have that in your body, you got the Brady effect. That at any moment, I got time on the clock. I can come back at any moment. I know things happen in my life. Well, I came here today to tell you, to encourage all of you that's going through a difficult time, that trouble don't last always. That I've never seen a clown sit on a one person's house for a long time. This too shall pass. But my job today to tell you all, while you're here, to endure this thing. We've been made to endure.